Well-wishers, close friends, and family members came to Rambally's funeral parlor to pay their last respects to one of the most accomplished Calypsonians, Jeff Pelay Elva, who has been described as a hero in show business, touched many lives in his long and illustrious career.
Most for his dedication, absolute selfless dedication to Calypso, the way he gave freely of his time, not just for the songs that he performed, but also the advice that he gave to everybody, anybody who called Pelay, who was writing a song and had a difficulty, who called him and asked for advice or help, Pelay would be the first person to think. And I think the whole of the Calypso world will remember him for that, the fact that he was just so dedicated and just always willing to help all of us in whichever situation it was. But losing him is just really rough on us.
Mourners joined the cortege after it left Rambally's funeral parlor through the streets of Castries and to the Minor Basilica, where the funeral service took place. During that time, students of the Anglican Primary School lined the street outside the school to bid their final farewell as the cortege made its way past.
We are just trying to show respect for Jeff Elva Pelay, and since he wrote the pledge, the national pledge, we believe that we could show our solidarity with him by just bringing the children out here to show their respect.
The late Jeff Elva, more commonly known as the Mighty Pelay, played a major role in encouraging the physically challenged that there are always alternatives despite not having the use of their limbs.
He always believed there was a way out in any challenge we may have had as persons with disabilities. And he really worked hard on us having a national policy. And he always believed that persons with disabilities should always have their rights, you know. And that was something he always worked hard towards.
The late Pelay was also instrumental in scripting songs for other Calypso tents on the island.
One of the nicest things is that Pelay's legacy will live long because of the fact that there's documentation with all the works that he has done, whether it is in the written form, whether it's in the audio form, and for that we are appreciative. Of course, we do know that, you know, he tried to live to prosperity as far as the island was concerned.
The Mighty Pelay passed away last week. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.